always like there, right there, and supporting us, supporting Alice. I want to thank her. And Alice, tell us why you like play violin. Thank you. I'm extremely, extremely proud of Charlie. Extremely proud of Charlie. This was her first solo performance. You know, yeah, let's give her. Your example, how, you know, it has to be, you know, doesn't matter which age you are, you can start and do it, right? And hardly, barely, you know, can imagine Armenian, you know, woman playing, you know, at that age, violin. You are such an example for us. Thank you again. Okay. You want to say something? Oh, yeah.
She's trying to learn violin at her age. It's to cure the dementia, the senile dementia. Okay, hallelujah.
Okay, let's continue. Our next performer is Mr. Lee. And she goes to perform a concert in A minor by Antonio Vivaldi and Elle's Dance by James.
Thank you.
Chardash by Monty.